Beautiful flowers in moments is what this is all about. I've selected the flowers for you. All you have to do when you get them home is to just lay them into their little groups, find a vase and pop them in. How easy is that for people living busy lives? Now, I'm calling this design Autumn Glow because I just loved the glow of the colours together. Kind of a really beautiful design for this time of the year, the fall, going into winter, lovely warm fires. Let me show you how quick and easy it is. With your two pieces of foliage, put one into one side, put one into the other side. You can bend and manipulate these flowers in any which way that you want to do it. Now this beautiful rose, I've called it Malibu Sunset because it just reminds me of a Malibu sunset. I'm putting these in amongst the leaves. Some might be a little bit higher, some might be a little bit lower, that doesn't matter, but you'll find that the leaves will help to give you that structure to keep everything together. And when you put the roses in, make sure you've sort of got equal distance between each of your placements, like a triangle. But if it doesn't go like that, don't you worry about it, because nothing in nature is perfect. So isn't it just nice to be able to do something where it doesn't matter? And sometimes that little informal bit of how a design comes together actually makes it what it is. With the red roses, I'm just going to step those up. If they want to fall down, just let them fall down. It doesn't matter. That can go into there. So we're just stepping things up as we go. And if you want to bend that down, you can. And then this is my current most favourite form, the snowberry. I knew nothing about these until we were in Canada last year, and I fell in love with them. And I think that they're beautiful form that will just connect all of your colours together. I've got three of these, and I'm just going to take those up and into the centre of my design, and I'll bring that one up and over to there. Oh, now that gives me a bit of a lovely autumn glow on. How's that? Easy designing in moments.